Johnny Depp calls Amber Heard the real abuser as the face off in court. Mm. I know we're tired of this story.
Yeah.
And we've said this before.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's been speculated.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But sorry.
Yeah, I mean, I'm tired. That's what I wanted to say.
But like we've always said, I think they're both the abusers. Mm. Like, it was a toxic relationship. And
not we, it's you two. I don't think they're both the abusers. I think there is one person that is the instigator.
Mm.
I think so. So I'm tilting towards her.
There's always an instigator, how do you reciprocate the instigation?
We're all human beings.
There's no way you can, if you're going to allow a toxic relationship to breed and then the person instigates violence, I don't know how you can get out of that without violence, except you get out of the relationship.
Yes, you can. I did.
Do you like to share your story?
I've shared my story like a million and one times.
I can't remember.
And you,
can't
you guys remember. Were threatening
I was in an abusive relationship, yes.
So when she slaps you, what do you do?
I walk away. I drive out. I do something.
Was that really one time, though?
Not one time. Severally.
Okay. And you just
I have bite you're marks. Letting... I have... proof.
So when she bites
you don't try to stop us.
No, I just walk away. Yeah, that's how you supposed. Am I supposed to eat a woman?
You're supposed to try and stop her.
No, if I try to stop her, she would fight back.
The pain was not tricking you. If somebody actually
so what if she locked the door, slapped you, and did everything?
She's done that before. I jumped the balcony.
This is not about you. This is about Johnny Depp because it's getting deep. So you're jumping balcony and you're still in the relationship.
Well, wow. That was the point. I think after I jumped the balcony,
that was
the moment I was like, okay, it's the straw that broke the camel's back. And so I was like, I need to walk away.
Anyway, your relationship is not what's on trial here.
So I came back. What I did was very... Okay, it's not what on trial. Mm. All right, so let's move on.
If you want to share it, you can share it.
I've shared it like me. I'm tired of talking about it, actually.
Mm. If she's getting attacked because he's trying to stop her, I don't think there's anything wrong with... being stopped. I actually can't stand women who are violent because it's like, are you dumb? Like, can you not see how that's so bad? Because we of all people should know how horrible it is to inflict that much pain on someone else for any reason. So I don't really like that. And I'm all for a man defending himself just as much as I would defend myself if someone was trying to attack me physically. But I don't know the details of the situation. And I don't want to jump ship because the first person to scream for help was heard. Although things are changing and she's still getting marks even when Johnny Depp is not in the picture. I don't know if she just likes marks. I mean, that's just, I don't
that's
know
her
what
thing.
That's
you know, her we thing. Brought the DSM to this conversation. If I was saying, how did we get there? But okay.
So we'll see how it goes. I mean, this story is
how
getting
did we even
more
get there
more
now
rough.
Again?
When Depp is not around and she still has marks from somebody, so how did she get the mark?
There are women that are just very, very crazy when they're trying to prove a point or when they're trying to make you
get punished. So she inflicted the injury on herself.
Yeah, they inflict injuries on themselves. And you can even pay somebody, punch me, just so that
But how would that, how would that help her win the case with Johnny Depp?
The thing is, they're so obsessed that they don't think things through. So they just make moves without thinking it through. Like, oh, this guy's not even around. How am I going to prove this? You get me. But you just wanted to prove a point
and
put a picture out there. I don't have that experience.